I hear someone say Lorenzo.
Did you say you needed a hole filled? It's my specialty. Come with me.
Generally, the holes in the wall are left from old pictures that we remove. And we're left with a hanger and a little nail hole. Take something like a 5-in-1 and just remove it. Use the back end here, and we're gonna make the hole deep. And we're gonna get the joint compound, and we're gonna spread it. We're gonna push it in there, nice and deep. And now that hole's filled.